Time to play the game!
He's got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
The game, controlling the waist. You can see the mind turning. You have to wonder what Triple H has in store next. The cerebral assassin showing how he is always dangerous.
Damage done there. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. He used all his weight on that leg drop. That suplex was picture perfect.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That'll leave a mark. Oh, man, cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that. He's gonna destroy this man.
Another neck breaker.
Oh, geez, lights out.
Nobody can dish out a beating quite like The Undertaker.
Ouch. Oh, that's devastating.
Drops another one.
An impressive suplex. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And there goes the best pure striker in the WWE.
What incredible agility.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Follow-away slam.
Triple H, one step ahead.
Not today, too fast.
He saw that one coming.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
There's another great kick.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Hold it up, end over end.
You don't want Triple H to get the upper hand like this. Well, that's it. I've got my money on the game.
Oh, what a spinebuster.
Triple H with a beautiful reversal.
Good in-ring presence shown by the game. Goes behind.
Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. What a counter. Wow, I'm glad I'm not in there with Taker.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
The momentum is definitely swung away from Triple H's favor. Hooking the leg, and the game kicks out.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Uh-oh, it may be time.
Shoulders down. Oh, man, what an air fall that was.
The scary thing about Triple H is that he only gets meaner as the match goes on.
Great reversal.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Oh, what a painful kick. Backdrop. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. And the knuckles connect.
Triple H, one step ahead. Look at this. Somehow he's still going. The Kane's got him.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. The attack on the skull continues.
Taker's in trouble. Triple H has got a mean streak a mile long.
Look at this. You don't often see a superstar's own finishing move used.
There's a cover.
Game over.